The American election campaign is ready to get underway as the Democratic Party convention prepares to nominate President Lyndon Johnson and Senator Hubert Humphrey. The president's family is here at Atlantic City as the crowd demonstrates after they nominated Mr. Johnson by acclamation. The demonstration is still going on when Mr. Johnson arrives to ask the convention that they select Mr. Humphrey as the vice presidential candidate. The president pointed out that this office has taken on added importance in recent years. Mr. Johnson and his family receive an ovation, as Senator Humphrey is also nominated by acclamation. Now the Johnson-Humphrey Democratic ticket will face the Goldwater-Miller Republican ticket in the November elections. Mr. Johnson has a hard time trying to get order to thank the convention. President Johnson is marking his 56th birthday, and this is probably his most memorable celebration. Now, the presidential campaign is underway.